A man is under arrest in a case of animal cruelty in Brooklyn. Police responded to a house on East 94th Street in Canarsie. They say inside they found about 20 dogs crammed into small spaces with no water, covered in feces and urine. The man renting an apartment in the home was arrested. The homeowner had called police to complain about the smell. The dogs are now being cared for by the ASPCA.